With the ever-popular GBAHacks.com shutting down, I've decided to make a little video for how to patch ROM hacks and also some other helpful stuff like how to use someone's else save file and how to update a ROM hack. We'll learn with scenarios. So scenario 1, you want to patch Radical Red. If you didn't know, RR is based on 1636 Fire Red Squirrel's ROM. I highly recommend visiting Pokécommunity first, as most ROM hacks are featured in there with their correct ROM version. Now, simply search the ROM version on Google and the first link should be it. Luckily, RR has its own online patcher, so you'll really only need to supply the correct ROM version. You can also choose the beta yourself. Keep in mind that you could also use the online patcher to patch other ROM hacks like Inclement Emerald, for example. Scenario 2, you want to use someone's else save file. Before we do this, just understand that your game file is .gba and save file is .sav. Save file means that you use the in-game menu to save the game. Alright, so you take your rr.gba file, put it in whatever folder that you want, and then drop someone's else rr save file in the same folder. To link the game with the save file, they both need to have the same name. That's it. Scenario 3, you want to update your game and keep your progress. This will mostly depend on the version if you could keep your progress or not, but it doesn't hurt to try. Also, do save your game in the Pokemon Center first if you're going to update. Let's just say that you're on version 2.2, you would like to update to 2.3a and keep your progress as well. So, get a fresh Fire Red ROM and patch it with 2.3. Put the patched ROM in the same folder. Delete the old game file and finally make sure that the new game file and save file have the same name. That's it, thanks for watching, hope I was able to help you learn something new. I don't recommend downloading pre-patched hacks at all, learn to do it yourself.